So, last time I talked to you, I said that I wanted to start a camping trip. I figured out that was a bad idea. Went a little bit worse than what I thought it was going to, you know? I found out two things. One, I don't like working really hard for all my shit and then leaving it somewhere and going and trying to survive with it. That doesn't make any sense. Two, sex in a sleeping bag sucks ass. It's fucking hot. It was sweaty. Scoutmaster had his hand over my face. It was just a bad situation all the way around. So, there's that.